Today is the day where Crystal Palace, yes, 13th in the league against 3rd in the league, Chelsea, Champions League winners last season, crowned Club World Cup winners last week. They come to Selhurst Park to improve their league form. Can we cause a shock and beat them? Let's find out. Hit it! Hello people, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed this video today. This is a massive game. Crystal Palace at home to Chelsea. Club World Cup winners, as you saw, and Champions League winners last season. It's going to be huge for us. Obviously, Chelsea, very talented side, and I don't put it past them to beat us today. I genuinely don't. Crystal Palace team news for today's game. Conor Gallagher will not be available due to him being on loan from Chelsea, so it's not possible for him to play. I'm glad, though, because Will Hughes got injured in the last game against Brentford, but now apparently he's back strong for this game too. I'm hoping that Patrick Vieira will start Alisse over Ayew. I genuinely hope that he does that. But yeah, this is a huge game. Crystal Palace 13th in the Premier League, winless since the 28th of December in the Premier League. Chelsea, their current league form hasn't been the best in the world, but at least they're picking up points and they're third in the Premier League table. And, you know, for the past few weeks, we've looked like we're not picking up points from anywhere. Can we cause a massive shock? We have caused a shock against Chelsea at home before, most recently coming in 2017, I think it was, when Wilfried Zaha scored in a 2-1 win for Palace. You know, let's hope this happens again. Come on, Palace, let's beat Chelsea. I'm so looking forward to this game, but also not, because we could get battered. Let's find out. Come on, you Palace, see it, Selhurst. Right, guys, at the ground now. Palace against Chelsea. Lineup's a bit different today. So we've got Guaita in goal, all back four of Ward, Anderson, Gehi, and Mitchell. Mitchell free. We've got Alisse, Will Hughes, and James McArthur. On the left-hand side, we've got Jeffrey Schlupp. Up top, Wilfried Zaha. And on the right-hand side, we've got Jordan Ayew. Quite a different team out there today. I think this is a game where Palace can experiment against a Chelsea team who are really good at the moment. I'm still going for a Palace loss here though, boys. I'm not expecting anything great. I don't want to be proved wrong, but let's see. Come on, Palace. Come on. Quite a good start for Palace. Alisse's had a shot that went just wide. But Pulisic missed a sitter, but you know, he could have scored it. Still 0-0, but Palace made a great start to this game. Quite a lot better than I thought they would. Chelsea's first real chance of the game. It's taken a while. N'Golo Kante straight for on goal. Great save by Guaita. But I still think we've done well. We could have easily, you know, just given up and said, you know what, they're the better team. But no, we've actually done really well so far. Come on, Palace. We could break away and get a goal. Go on, Alisse. Go on, mate. What a chance for Zaha. He went through on goal, definitely onside. He should have put that in past Mendy. Oh, he's put it wide. That's the closest chance of the half so far for both teams. We've been brilliant this half. 3 minutes added time in the first half. Calm, Palace. Don't switch off. Come on. Half time at Selhurst Park. Crystal Palace 0, Chelsea 0. It's been quite a good game, actually. Palace's best chance come right at the end of the half through Wilfried Zaha's through ball.
The through ball to Zaha, and he should have put it in, not far post, but it went agonisingly wide. In terms of Chelsea, their best chance of the half was when Kante was through, and it was a good save by Guaita to keep him out. And Rudiger had a shot from like 35 yards out, and it was took a good save from Guaita to around the post for a corner. But other than that, I think Palace have been the better side. I genuinely think Palace have been the better side. We sort of switched off towards the middle of the first half, let Chelsea come at us a little bit, but they couldn't anticipate on it, and it's 0-0 at half-time. Without all the draws we've had this season, I will take a draw in this game, especially against Chelsea. And then that will give us a massive boost for the games against Watford and Burnley that we've got during the week. Honestly, we could get something out of this. I'm still not 100% positive, but we've shown a lot of fight in this game so far. Come on, Palace, don't let me down. Come on. Bit of a weird sub for Palace. Instantly, Guaita's come off and Butland's come on. So a change in goalkeepers for some reason. Guaita showed no signs of being injured, but there you go. Butland's on for the second half. So we're one sub down. Come on, Jack Butland. Come on. Nil Chelsea, Hakim Ziyech. It was coming, We switched off in the second half. We haven't been the best in the second half. And shot by Lukaku, great save by Butland, and then attacked in by Hakim Ziyech. 1-0 Chelsea, 10 minutes to go. Looking at another loss here now. Wonderful. We're going to VAR, this might not count. Come on, this might not count. Now it's 1-0. Ziyech. He scores once and we don't mark him, and he scores again. Back post marking always been our problem. Mitchell not marking Ziyech, volleys it in through Butland's legs. 89th minute. Palace 0, Chelsea 1. Game over for me, that. We've not shown any attacking for it in the second half. We've played really well, but in that story of this football club. Late winner again.